Clara, I just found a major factory in El Este. I don't know what's happening there, but the smell is burning my nose hairs.
Sounds like one of the government's acid plants. Go for making poison and a convenient place to make outcasts disappear. Dani, see if the soldados are holding any hostages there.
Shoot this alarm. Better watch myself. Don't need no more soldiers here. Hostages.
Thank you.
crocodile?
You follow up on this?
What do you got?
Dani, want to turn some evil fucking soldados into dead ones? We're throwing together a squad for an ambush, and we want the best. We need you.
Gracias, gracias.
What? Put that out!
When I was a girl, the air here used to smell like the ocean. But the foreign corporations came, poisoned everything. Back in 67, we kicked them out. For decades, you could breathe the air. Then Espinosa started to sell off our industries. Then Anton took over. He opened the door for that Yankee Mckay. His operation produces the poison needed to make Viviro. And the pipeline here is a vital part of that cancer treatment. Lorenzo showed me the photographs you took of their research. Disgusting. So Yelena and I came up with a plan to cripple production of Castillo's wonder drug. Think of that Yankee's main chemical plant like a heart. And all these pipes are like arteries. Cut the arteries, and the heart goes into a catastrophic state. So follow the pipes, Dani. Destroy the substations, and you'll create a pressure overload at the plant. That's when Yelena will access their computers, and will be able to kill Mckay's poison operation for good. This is a big mission, and you're not alone.
Silos from there.
Or I could just shoot them.
Being a guerrilla is about precision. Sloppy work leads to too many corpses.
I should have been a surgeon.
I wouldn't go that far. Dani, I want to apologize for how I treated you when we first met. I was wrong about you.
No need to apologize.
I've just seen enough blood to last 3 lifetimes. And enough guerrillas who enjoyed spilling it. When you showed up, you had trouble written all over you. But El Tigre, he always knew a true guerrilla at first glance. He told me if anyone could save Yara, it was you. Just thought you should know.
Libertad could use you, Lucky. Clara could learn a lot from you.
Libertad, La Morale, just a club, Dani. I fight for Yara, no one else.
Better watch my step.
Okay.
What the fuck was that?
Copy.
Dani, I never told anyone this.
¿Qué?
El Tigre killed Lobo.
De pinga.
Back in 67, they led the final attack together. But Lobo wanted Yara all for himself. Once they took Esperanza, his plan was to take down Santos. Lobo would have undone everything we fought for. Instead of peace, he would have started a civil war. Lobo was a traitor, Dani. He left El Tigre no choice. A secret no Yaran can ever know.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you remind me of Lobo. You might be a hero now. You might think you would never betray Yara. But once you're on the throne, it will change you.
I have no desire to rule Yara, Lucky.
Just know that if I must, I won't hesitate to pull that trigger. Just like El Tigre, he was the real legend of 67. And he never forgave himself for it.
Sniper on Overwatch. Coño. Fumigators.
Go! Find it! Find it!
Taking out those substations. I've accessed their system, and thanks to you overloading the basin pressure at the plant, I can now do this.
Do what, Yelena? Holy shit! Loki, did you hear that?
All of Yara heard that. Time for phase two. Get to the plant. Just follow the smoke.
Gracias, gracias.
No hay problema.
Thank you.
Lucky, I'm at the plant. Everyone's shitting themselves.
Thanks to you. Engineers are trying to repair the chemical basins. Find the control room, Dani. Yelena's waiting to be patched into the computers. Once we have access...
Heart attack. Got it.
What? I don't like the look of this.
Honestly, I have no idea what I'm looking at right now.
The substations are compromised! Repeat! The substations are compromised!
Better watch myself here.
All hands! Stop those basins from overloading again! If they blow twice, we're fucked!
Check it out! Ahora!
Medic's on duty. Yelena, it's Dani. I've plugged you in. Time to do your thing.
Muy bien. Let's melt this fucker.
Yelena, any chance you can hurry things up?
Hacking's an art, Dani. Don't rush me. We're in. Now, each basin has an overflow control switch. Flip the switches and...
And kaboom!
Yeah. But there's going to be some time between flipping and kabooming. So make sure no one gets their hands on those switches.
Thank you.
Warning. Critical pressure levels detected.
Dani, someone flipped the switch on one of the basins. You'll have to hit it again.
Warning.
Manda pinga esto. ¿Qué es eso?
It's in the warehouse. I unlocked it for her. She should be there already.
It is there now.
Thank you. those cans!
All we needed was a little lock.
Dani, you're not going to believe it, but before we hit Mckay at the port, I got a special request from Clara, and she's got a point.
Didn't see that coming.
We have an opportunity to do something bigger. If we destroy Castillo's oil reserves in El Este right now, it will choke his army of fuel across the island.
I like the sound of that.
Go hit the big red tanks all over La Jolla. Our guerrillas will help you. I sent them pics of what to target.
Gracias, comadre.
Got some intel you could use.
What can you tell me?
One of my friends used to live nearby. She left Yara, though, with her family. I hope she made it. The saddest part was that she had to leave behind this big, beautiful pelican called Dani.
Sorry.
Those guerrillas could use some backup. Watch yourself, Dani.
I'm taking this country is hard now. It's an angry place. Death's all over. People are suffering. Everyone's dirt poor. Everyone's making hard life or death choices. What if I told you this island could be better?
Are you reading one of Castillo's speeches?
No, I'm serious. My great-grandparents had a brutal life. They left one country to go to another and made something of themselves. They passed that wealth on to the next generation. My parents, they built on it, they gave it to me.
So you want me to move?
Well, that would solve my immediate problems, but no. You can stay in Yara, but Castillo wants a change here. He does, I talk to him every day. He wants it as fast as you do. Sometimes it is better to swim with the current than to go against it.
So I should just accept the arrests, the outcast system, the executions?
Every modern country in the history of the world has dark days. Only difference now is that everybody can film it and stream it and try to get the world pissed off about it. Even in my country, Canada, go look up what they did to the indigenous folks and the fracking Jesus Murphy. But hey, nobody is perfect.
Talk all you want. You are nothing but a fucking invader.
Keep trying to be a badass. See where that gets you a couple generations from now. Think about what I said.
Dani, some of our people are storming the tanques by the beach.
Roger that.
Dani, the assault on the port is starting. It's time to put a fucking end to Mckay's invasion on our island.
Make that Yankee pay for what he did to us.
And end Castillo's rule over El Este.
Trepinga.
Come on.
the clear. Mckay, you at the port?
As a matter of fact, I am. Sitting in my little fortified panic room. It's Russian-made and impossible to open. And I'll just wait for Castillo's reinforcements.
Great. I'll swing by and say hello.
Backpack! You're coming to see me. Stop the situation over. I'll be unarmed.
I won't.
Here, you're gonna lose. Now go out there and fight for Castillo!